Tournament for the first time. Israel ahead as he hits the second of two. Markkanen, can he get going again? He can! Second assist of the game for Avdija. Three-point shot for Finland. Long rebound batted back by Markkanen. With all of that intense defence from Avdija, it's only his second foul of the game. Madsen, nice pass, Markkanen, sliced in earlier, led by 14. Panini,
tough shot,
stuck to like glue by Petteri Koppinen. Rebound.
Well, a chance for a 4 or 5 point possession here for Israel.
McCann looking back out, faced by Markkanen, who comes up with the suffocating block.
Many, many big games over the years, kind of lives for these moments. That's a big-time shot. It's Markkanen looking to respond.
He lives for these moments as well, but he can't hit there.
He's doing all the little things, hitting big-time shots.
He becomes their third scorer in double figures with 11. A miss from Levy. 3:72, 2 minutes to play. Crunch time on the opening day of Eurobasket in Prague. It's all set up for the superstar matchup. And high-pressured foul shots now. Markkanen. For Finland to try and keep themselves ahead. Markkanen, the primary target up against Avdija. Markkanen runs into the defense and scores over.
In the NBA draft.
Who's going to buckle first? Markkanen versus Avdija. Star versus star. Avdija forces.
Thank you. Jenny Anga for 1-1.